aircraft as if it's going into a loop, and these are capable of doing a proper loop, but this time he's going to do what the Pixel toys do, just stab the stick a little bit forward and roll it into the half cuba. Alongside Mr. Gildee is captain Neil Fosters. And for spacing, what they're going to do is put in just a standard loop, and again, most unusual. Now a much more comfortable position, the crew putting a big boot full, a pedal in there for a classic pedal turn. One of the reasons we see a little bit of stuttering is that the crew have actually got to disconnect the automatic flight control system, and that makes the inputs actually very heavy. And for spacing, what they're going to Andrew is putting just a standard loop, and again, most unusual, you can see loop then the tail, and this will happen on all sorts of helicopters, is actually trying to push the entire machine off to one side. Now a much more comfortable position, the crew putting a big boot full, the pedal in there for a classic pedal turn. One of the reasons we see a little bit of stuttering is that the crew have actually got to disconnect the automatic flight control system, and that makes the inputs actually very heavy. Go through initial training on that particular aircraft.